गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग
सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
यान एवुली सो व्हाट इज फॉर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
Okay, now concentrate here. Today I have prepared an online test in which you have to type and answer. Okay.
Sir, how many chapters?
Three chapters I have included, 4, 5, and 6. So I have prepared an online test in which you have to type and you have to answer. How will you appear that test? Let me show you an example here. Let me show you here. I will send you a link. You just have to click in that link. When you will click, so you have to write your name. After that, this page will reopen. 5 AGK test. 5 AGK test. Okay. Okay.
I can't see in the screen.
You listen. Are you able to see?
Yes, sir. Now I can see.
Okay. So when you will click, so you will be redirected to this page.
That I know.
Milk is rich in dash and dash. What is the answer?
Vitamin and minerals. Sir, vitamin and calcium.
So, how will you fill in the blanks? How will you fill in the blanks here? From here, A to Z, all letters are written here. From here, you have to type. Like if you have to write vitamin, so type first V. V, then I, T, A, M, then N, vitamins and calcium. C. Okay.
So C A S, sir. C A L C I U M.
Yes.
C A L C I U M.
Okay.
Sir, please share the link.
First, you understand here. I will share the link after you understand.
Sir, I am understood. Next, sir, TV.
LCM, then you. Okay, in this way, you have to complete. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Now, I am sending the link.
सर टीवी में है देखिए सर टीवी में फेमस हो
हाँ आई एम सेंडिंग द लिंक ओके सो आई एम सेंडिंग द लिंक इन कैंपस हियर ओके आई एम सेंडिंग लिंक इन कैंपस हियर फर्स्ट देन आई विल सेंड इन जूम चैट बॉक्स सो लेट मी ओपन कैंपस
सर प्लीज सेंड इन जूम चैट
बॉक्स आई विल सेंड इन
सर प्लीज सेंड जूम चैट
आई विल सेंड इन जूम चैट बॉक्स also but let me send first in campus here first I will send in campus here then zoom chat box then after that I will send in WhatsApp group also okay
खेल सर ने कुछ भेजा खेलने वाला
This is not a game. This is test. And whatever you are saying, your voice is being recorded. So don't shout here.
Mummy, did you not funny? Mummy.
Abhinav Jaydev, be silent. Otherwise, I will remove you. In campus care, where I send you homework, in that section you have to check, okay? In homework section. I am writing, click this link. And you have to click that link. Class 5A, isn't it? Class 5A. Subject is GK, okay? Now I am sending. Now all of you will get in your campus care first. It's showing, please wait. In campus care, it takes a little bit time. It's 1 minute or 2 minutes. Okay, now in campus care, it has been shared. Okay. Understood, everyone? Okay. Understood?
Sir, please share in Zoom chat box.
Okay, now I am sending in Zoom chat box also. Take your Zoom chat box, everyone. Did you get? Let me know, did you get?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Now I am sending in your WhatsApp group also. So link is available on all platforms, whether it is Campus Care, WhatsApp group, or Zoom chat box. So 5AC, you know. I have sent in WhatsApp group also. Now start appearing the test. In this test, you have 20 questions. How many questions? 20 questions.
20 questions.
Yes. Appear your test nicely. Then after some times, I will show you result also. Okay? And I have played my video on, so all of you have to also play your video on. If you will not play your video on, then I will remove you from the class. Why haven't you played your video on? Yes, play your video on. Very good, so that I can see your face, whether you are cheating or not. Those who have kept their video off means they are seeing the book and cheating. While appearing the test, you have to keep your video on. Okay. While appearing the test, you have to keep your video on. Anyone has any problem? Anyone has any problem? Mayank Keshri, any problem?
No, sir.
Mantasa?
Yes, sir.
Any problem?
Yes, sir.
What problem you have?
Sir, here is my fellow's spelling is correct, but here is one means one ek line hai na sir wo dikh raha hai.
Kya dikh raha?
The fellow is spelling.
अरे पहले अनम्यूट रहोगे तभी तो आवाज आएगी. अनम्यूट हो जाओ. बोलो आप क्या बोल रहे हो.
Daddy.
और इस टेस्ट को जल्दी करना है 5 मिनट के अंदर. फिर इसी चैप्टर 4, 5, 6 का रिटन टेस्ट भी होगा. All of you have to complete this test as soon as possible. After this test, you will have written test also.
Vitamin C.
Have you completed, Shalsina? All of you can share your screen also of Zoom chat box. Then whatever you are appearing, whatever you are writing, typing, that also will be visible on the screen. That also you can do if you wish. बात समझ में आई. मैंने बोला तुम लोगों का जो जो जूम होता है उसमें शेयर का जो स्क्रीन होता है उस पर जब क्लिक करोगे तो स्क्रीन शेयर के थ्रू अगर आंसर टाइप करोगे तो यहाँ स्क्रीन पर दिखेगा. वो मर्जी है, कर भी सकते हो, नहीं भी कर सकते. हो गया रिचा. रिचा, हैव यू कंप्लीटेड?
नो सर.
ओके, कंप्लीट.
सर, आई हैव नॉट कंप्लीटेड.
Now only 5 minutes is left.
Mm-hmm.
Is it raining in Kahalgaon? Someone tell me, is it raining in Kahalgaon?
No, sir.
Okay.
Bamboo plank.
Any problem?
Furniture.
Norms.
Mahogany tree.
Abhinav Jaydev.
Purposes.
Yes, sir.
Ho gaya?
Second time, sir.
Okay. Ghar mein pahunche ki nahi aajkal?
Yes, sir.
Lagta to nahi hai. Tum to din bhar khelte hoge.
Yes, sir.
Have you completed Shalsina?
Had King Cobra.
Kislai Raj.
Yes, sir.
Have you completed?
No, sir. Sir, three questions left.
Three questions are left. Okay.
Carry on. R.
Test den. Ye test dene maza aa raha hai. Pehle ye batao to sare bacche.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
I got
three.
Okay, Adamya Vaibhav has completed. Very good. Did you enjoy this test, Adamya Vaibhav? Did you enjoy it?
Yes, sir.
Have you learned also?
Yes, sir.
Okay, because sometimes you will have oral test also, so be ready with them.
And elephant. Perfect.
Okay. Now two or three minutes left. After 3 minutes, I will show you result. And then those who have completed, be ready with your HW copy or rough copy and a pen. Because there is a written test also. Kya hua? What happened?
Sir, how do you submit the answer?
answer will be submitted automatically.
Automatically, okay.
You just need to appear all the questions. Sara question ko appear karna hai, answer khud ba khud ho jayega. Adhamya Vaibhav se pucho, wo pehle karke baith gaya. Adhamya Vaibhav, now tell me how you have submitted your answer. My MP Keshri is asking.
After completing every, after giving answers, the questions will be submitted automatically.
Then, very good.
Okay, sir. I completed.
Okay. Today I have made this test.
Sir, completed.
Okay. Many of you have completed. Okay. Then let me show you.
I also completed, but it's not if my answers.
What happened, Garima Yadav?
Sir, I have complete my total answer and question, but one black box is coming. There was written leaderboard. Show answer, start again. Sir, what I have to click?
Means once you have completed, if you want to appear that test again, that again you can play, but that you don't need to do. You have to do afterwards. Understood? कहने का मतलब ये है, एक बार जब टेस्ट पूरा हो जाता है, तो वो ऑप्शन आता है ब्लैक बोर्ड का, जिसमें लिखा हुआ रहता है प्ले अगेन और शो लीडर बोर्ड, मतलब तुम्हारा टेस्ट हो गया. ठीक है गरिमा यादव?
ओके सर.
का मतलब एक बार हो गया है.
सर, शैल वी स्टार्ट द रिटन टेस्ट?
Yes, yes. We will begin written test also. But let me show you result first. लेकिन पहले result दिखा देने दो. तुरंत 2 मिनट लगेगा result दिखाने में. उसके बाद written test हो जाएगा तुरंत. ठीक है?
Okay sir.
तो आते हैं result पर, देखते हैं.
क्या हुआ?
Result.
Then I also completed.
Okay. Still some students are appearing this test. Okay. Fastest. Now only 10 students have completed. अभी 10 बच्चों ने ही किया है और सबसे fastest में मंतसा है. अभी. बाद में ये स्कोर चेंज भी हो सकता है जब सारे बच्चे कर लेंगे तो. ठीक है? तो अब एक बार दिखा देते हैं, एक बार दिखा देते हैं. और लीडर बोर्ड में सबसे टॉप पर है शैल सिन्हा और सेकंड पर मंतसा है. मंतसा ने सबसे फास्ट किया है. ठीक है? और लीडर बोर्ड में सबसे ऊपर शैल सिन्हा है और थर्ड पर मौली सिंह. ठीक है? उसके बाद रिमी नाइक, फिर किसराज, ऋचा कुमारी, प्राची कुमारी आर, गरिमा यादव, अभिनय जयदेव. दीज आर द क्वेश्चन डिटेल्स व्हाट आई हैव टाइप्ड. ये क्वेश्चन है सारा जो मैंने टाइप किया है. ये सभी करने में मेहनत लगता है, टाइम लगता है, इसलिए सीरियसली पढ़ो. ये तुम लोगों के लिए हम एक्स्ट्रा मेहनत करते हैं. बात समझ में आई?
यस सर.
वरना इतना कौन टाइप करे, किसको टाइम है इतना टाइप करने का. हम इसलिए करते हैं कि पढ़ने में मन लगे. उसके बाद ये अगर तुम लोग नहीं पढ़ोगे तो स्कूल खुलेगा तो छड़ी के लिए रेडी रहना, छड़ी खाने के लिए.
नो सर.
ओके, चलो ये हो गया रिजल्ट, देख लिया. अब हम लोग आते हैं रिटन टेस्ट. तो रिटन टेस्ट में ये चैप्टर 4, 5, 6 से ही क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे हम. रेडी रहना है, सिर्फ आंसर लिखना है. ठीक है? मैक्सिमम 10 क्वेश्चन हम पूछेंगे. ठीक है? लेकिन रिटन टेस्ट में वीडियो ऑन रखना है. जो वीडियो ऑफ रखता है मतलब वो चीटिंग कर रहा है, बुक खोल कर देख लेता है और लिख लेता है. दोज हु हैव केप्ट देयर वीडियो ऑफ मीन्स they are cheating. They will be considered as cheater. So all of you have to play your video on. Like
hello,
I
sir.
Have played my video on. Yes. What happened?
Hello, sir. Good morning.
Good morning.
Sir, Molly cannot give report because she is on way.
Okay, she's on the way. Means she's traveling.
Yes, sir. She's traveling. So she given online test. She cannot give return test, sir.
Okay, no problem. The next class.
Yes, sir. Next class she will attend. Can she leave her class?
Yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So Molly is on the way. She is traveling. That's why she is not able to attend the class. No problem. She will attend in the next class. But all of you are here. All of you have to play your video on. सारे बच्चे वीडियो को ऑन करो. अभी तक देखो कुमार, अभिनव, अभिनव राज, अभिनव जयदेव. हिंदी इंग्लिश दोनों बोल रहे हैं कि समझ में आए. मेरे समझ में ये नहीं आता कि तुम लोगों की क्या समझ में नहीं आता.
Sir, you have kept their video off. I have written their names.
Okay.
Sir, I am video on.
Okay, very good. Okay, तो मैं questions बोलता हूँ, ठीक है? मैं 10 questions बोलूँगा. I'm going to say 10 questions and you have to write your answer. From chapter 4, 5, 6 only, and you have to write only answer. सबको सिर्फ answer लिखना है, ठीक है? क्वेश्चन कोई नहीं लिखोगे. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. एन एनिमल हुज मिल्क इज कंसिडर्ड क्लोजेस्ट टू ह्यूमन मिल्क इज डैश. एन एनिमल हुज मिल्क इज कंसिडर्ड क्लोजेस्ट टू ह्यूमन मिल्क इज डैश. एन एनिमल whose milk is considered closest to human milk is dash.
Return.
Sir, return.
Okay.
Sir, return.
Next question. A vitamin which is sour and is totally absent in milk is dash. A vitamin which is sour and is totally absent in milk is dash. Okay, don't interrupt. Don't interrupt. Listen, don't interrupt. Return,
return. Please repeat the second number question.
And don't interrupt. Don't say repeat. I am going to repeat thrice. किसी को बीच में बोलना नहीं है. मैं एक क्वेश्चन को तीन बार खुद बोलूंगा, ठीक है? एक क्वेश्चन को मैं तीन बार खुद बोलूंगा. कुछ बोलना नहीं है बीच में. A vitamin which is sour and is totally absent in milk is dash. Okay, next question. Question number three. A plant from which we obtain oblong green fruit that we buy in summers. You have to write only answer. सारे बच्चों को सिर्फ answer लिखना है और कुछ नहीं. Plant from which we obtain oblong green fruit that we buy in summers. A plant from which we obtain oblong green fruit that we buy in summers. Question number four. A plant which is a cactus and whose leaves are used for medicinal as well as beauty purposes.
Tell again.
A plant which is a cactus and whose leaves are used for medicinal as well as beauty purposes.
Sir, it is written test.
Yes, it is written test. You are disturbing Abhinav Jaya.
Sir, I am coming out of
my... Abhinav Jaya, you are disturbing. You keep your mouth shut and you listen to your question. If you have to appear this test, otherwise keep your mouth shut. A plant which is a cactus and whose leaves are used for medicinal as well as beauty purposes. ठीक है. Question number 6. A tree which has heart-shaped leaves and is also considered sacred in Hinduism. A tree which has heart-shaped leaves and is also considered sacred in Hinduism. A tree which has heart-shaped leaves and is also considered sacred in Hinduism. A tree which has heart-shaped leaves and is also considered sacred in Hinduism. How many questions? Kitna hua?
Five.
Okay, next one. A big strong tree from which we obtain sturdy wood for furniture. A big strong tree from which we obtain sturdy wood for furniture. A big strong tree from which we obtain sturdy wood for furniture. A big strong tree from which we obtain sturdy wood for furniture. Okay, next one. Name a highly poisonous snake which has a hood on its head. Name a highly poisonous snake which has a hood on its head. Name a highly poisonous snake which has a hood on its head. Next one, name a very big animal which has tusks and a trunk. Name a very big animal which has tusks and trunk. Name a very big animal which has tusks and trunk. Name a very big animal which has tusks and trunk. कितना क्वेश्चन हुआ? Tell me someone.
Eight.
Okay. Question number 9. Name a carnivorous nocturnal animal. Name a carnivorous nocturnal animal. Name a carnivorous nocturnal animal. Okay. And the last one. Last one. Name the animal which is commonly known as the king of the jungle. Name the animal which is commonly known as the king of the jungle. Name the animal which is commonly known as the king of the jungle. Okay, take a snap of your test copy and send it to on my WhatsApp. Jaldi se photo lo mere WhatsApp par send karo. Okay, I am writing on the screen.
Sir, can you wait somewhere? My mother goes somewhere. One from minute.
Sir, I have sent it.
Sir.
Those who have sent, I am getting message. You don't need to say that I have sent. Those who have sent, I am getting messages. जिसने जिसने भेज दिया है मुझे मैसेज खुद मिल रहा है. तुम्हें बताने की जरूरत नहीं है.
Sir.
क्या हुआ?
A problem.
Sir, can I stay in evening?
Sir, I have problem.
Kya problem hai?
Sir, I am coming out of my... Sir, can I say in Hindi?
Okay, say. I know that you are not able to speak.
Sir, I am nani ghar aa gaye. Nani ghar?
नानी घर आ गए तो क्या पढ़ना लिखना छोड़ दोगे? नानी मना करती हैं क्या?
ना सर, कभी नहीं है, टेस्ट नहीं दे पाएंगे.
अभी तुम मार खाओगे. कॉपी नहीं है, टेस्ट नहीं दे पाएंगे. कॉपी और बुक वगैरह सब रेडी रखा करो, समझे?
भूल गए.
स्कूल खुलने दो फिर तुम्हारा इलाज करते हैं अभिनव जयदेव, अभी घर में हीरो बन रहे हो ना, सब तुम्हारा हीरोगिरी निकालेंगे। चलो ठीक है, तो अब जितने भी बच्चों ने कॉपी मुझे सेंड कर दिया है मैं सभी का कॉपी एक एक करके चेक करूंगा और उस कॉपी चेक करने का वीडियो बनाकर तुम लोगों को सेंड कर दूंगा, क्योंकि अब टाइम नहीं है, अब क्लास एंड होने में सिर्फ 2 मिनट बचा है। नाउ वी हैव ओनली 2 मिनट इज लेफ्ट टू एंड द क्लास, सिर्फ 2 मिनट ही बचा है, तो कॉपी मैं सभी का चेक कर लूंगा, ठीक है?
ओके सर।
तो आज के लिए इतना ही, और इसी तरह से पढ़ते रहो, एक एक चैप्टर को अच्छी तरह से रिवीजन करो कि एग्जाम में जैसे ही कोई भी क्वेश्चन आए तो जीके में सारे बच्चों को 100 में 100 स्कोर करना है, ठीक है? और जीके का रिवीजन उस तरह से हम कर भी रहे हैं कि तुम लोग सभी को 100 में 100 आए, रिटन टेस्ट भी हो रहा है, ऑरल टेस्ट भी हो रहा है, ऑनलाइन टेस्ट भी हो रहा है, गेम टेस्ट भी हो रहा है, हर एक तरह का टेस्ट हो रहा है, तो जीके में सभी को 100 में 100 लाना। अब इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि और सब सब्जेक्ट में 100 में 100 नहीं लाना है, सारे सब्जेक्ट को अच्छी तरह से पढ़ना है, ठीक है? और जो कहीं भी जाओ, नानी के घर, दादा के घर, कहीं किसी के भी घर, कॉपी और बुक पेंसिल वगैरह लेकर जाया करो।
सर लॉकडाउन है।
लॉकडाउन है तो नानी कन कैसे पहुंच गए? कॉपी घर, घर का कॉपी भी घर से लेने में तुमको लॉकडाउन नजर आ रहा है, अकल नहीं है।
बाहर जाने में लॉकडाउन है।
वो अभिनव जयदेव पहुंच गया ना, ठीक है
सर, उसके पास पर्सनल प्लेन है।
चलो छोड़ो वो सब बात, मेरी बात सुनो, सभी को अच्छी तरह से पढ़ते रहो, और नेक्स्ट टेस्ट जो होगा वो आज 4, 5, 6 हुआ ना, तो वो होगा 7, 8, 9। नेक्स्ट टेस्ट कौन से चैप्टर्स का होगा?
7, 8, 9।
ओके, बाय एवरीवन, बाय
बाय सर, थैंक यू सर,
बाय सर,
बाय सर,
thank you sir,
bye bye sir, thank you sir, have a nice day,
bye
sir, bye sir,
bye sir, ye sab khatam time hota hai sir, isi ke sath